You can feel the tension in the air as we move into race day here in Monaco. It's a track that requires the full concentration of the drivers with zero margin for error. It tests their skills to the absolute limits, so no wonder it remains a fan favourite. The astonishing Circuit de Monaco is, for all intents and purposes, virtually unchanged since its inaugural race back in 1929. The faster cars of today ensure the 19 corners past the casino and along the seafront remain as thrilling as ever. A 2.1-mile lap here takes us around an entire country, yet never more than inches from the race-ending barriers. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, with Lance Stroll alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Fernando Alonso, Russell, Sainz, Hamilton, Leclerc, Gasly, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Sargeant, Albon, Ocon, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, De Vries, Bottas, Norris, and Joe Guan Yu. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. DRS now enables. DRS enabled. OK, this is your final lap of the race. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
That's it then for another nail-biting Monaco Grand Prix. We were on the edge of our seats the whole time, but they've come through to take a stunning victory. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, it's got to be Callie Mayer. She displayed exceptional skill on track today and wasn't afraid to fight her way through the pack.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.